Hello everyone, I'm Javier Arguedas and I'm here at AIESTE's 71st annual conference taking place in Berlin in 2018. And I'm joined by one of AIESTE's participants right now who is actually in Berlin, Maite Tomás from Brazil. Welcome. And
thank
it's very
you.
Nice to have you here. So you came to Berlin how long ago?
3 weeks ago. Fresh here.
You're very fresh in a cold winter so far. But you are here thanks to an AIESTE program in Brazil. So tell us about your experience. How has it been so far?
For me, it's been amazing. Like, even the weather, the cold weather, it's new for me to say snow. People are very friendly so far, always helping me and being patient with my poor German, but also talking in English with me. And at my job, in the internship, it's also great, very interesting, a lot of research and experimentals, it's very nice.
Where are you working?
At BAM, it's the Federal Institute of Materials and Prüfung.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, in German it's BAM.
Yeah.
I don't know, let's just say in German the name. And they make a lot of tests there. I am in the fire and explosions part.
All right. And you're also a volunteer at AIESTE in Brazil. Tell us about that experience.
Yeah, it was how my internship starts in Brazil as a volunteer. It was almost 2 years being a volunteer there. And yeah, I used to say that my internship starts in my city because I was receiving people abroad, like picking students at the airport and taking to the bus station. Sometimes we have more time, so we make city tours or parties, organizing trips. And when I realized I had a lot of international friends and I was spending all my weekends and all my free times with them, but it was very nice.
It sounds really, really good. And that leads me to the other question. It's not always easy to encourage young people to go ahead and do a program, an exchange, especially also in international contexts when it's far away. People are afraid of the language. People are afraid of perhaps not getting to know a lot of people. So how would you encourage young people to go ahead and go for an AIESTE program?
Like, if they are not secure about traveling, the way that I did, I encourage everyone to do it. Just get in touch with foreign people, foreign students in your own city. Just talk, and then you realize that other cultures are different and maybe just in some details, like how to separate trash or how to deal with the seasons, how to, the language and how to prepare food is different. And you just realize those details when you are talking. It is not about getting more knowledge about other cultures. You know more about yourself. You can recognize the tiny things you do and you never pay attention. So, and then you are knowing more about yourself, your own culture, and knowing others. So yeah, it was great for me this way.
It's a wonderful experience. I hope you have the best of times here in Berlin.
I am already having. Thank you.
Maite Tomás from Brazil.